This is day 7 of the Gross Grub series. And today we have something good for you. Can you see?
Yeah.
Can you see this scorpion tail? It's hairy. I didn't really realize there was hair on it before.
Can I see?
Which is gonna make it really gross. Yeah, you won't be able to see. Very fine hair. But the lady told us to break off the stinger. Holy hell. So there's a stinger. This one is not really cooked through, I don't think, that much. This one is worse than day 6. I'm gonna eat it slow. You can't eat that. Oh! Like crab. Cannot eat the pincers. Impossible. But you can eat the meat inside. See, that's not bad. The pincers have some white meat. You just gotta suck out of there like a chicken bone. Don't be shy. Thai people do. See, I got to the white meat there. But this part is hard like metal. Now here's the, I think I pulled the legs off too because the legs on that roach didn't go down too well. I don't think legs are meant to be eaten. But the torso, I think is, torso is quite good. But I think I see the shit in the bottom there. I'm gonna skip that part. The tail too. Like chewing plastic. I'm gonna reach for my water now. Take the hardness of the big Chinese cockroach and multiply it by 3. That's how hard this scorpion is. It's like eating a turtle, which I've not done yet. Altogether, I think, well, you saw it as day 1 through day 7, but I'm gonna have quite a bit of roughage in my system. I bet tomorrow I'm gonna do a lot of business. Tomorrow I'm gonna be working business from the early morning until I go to sleep. Add to that, I don't eat greased food. And these are all deep fried in Greece. Not really too bad. The scorpion, much better than I thought. Still chewing it. Overall, I think the Chinese cockroach was the worst. This one really not too bad. I wish I could. I wish I could find a tarantula. But we'll probably find one before too long. So that was day 7. Scorpion. I consumed everything but the legs. The pincher, which you're not supposed to. And the claw. claws. But the claws had some good meat in it. So, overall, not too bad.